Good evening, and congratulations on the 10th anniversary of the Fountain of Love and Life Ministry. Your ministry is fully aware of the need for lay people to evangelize in the secularized world. We have to face the fact that there is a perception out there that the Catholic Church is an anti-church. We are perceived as anti-women, anti-gay, anti-science, anti-progress, anti-sex, and anti-fun. The result is that 90% of our Catholic students will dump us by grade 12. And the result is that for most baptized Catholics, I am not a priest and this is not a church. I am a manager and this is a sacramental shopping mall. They will come back here after dumping us to shop for their marriage. And we have to stop being like this. The solution is the new evangelization. Lay people must be trained to reverse the anti-perception that we have as a Catholic Christian church. We must train our lay people to give a positive, hopeful message to the world. When they have a conversation with someone about women, gay people, sex, science, we must present the good news of Jesus Christ in all these areas. To evangelize this new generation, we must teach them our definition of the word love. We must stop the emphasis on the commandments of Moses, thou shalt not, and begin to emphasize the commandments of Jesus. When I test most Catholic Christians on the commandment of Jesus, it becomes clear that they are very poorly taught. Ask yourselves, if you have to write down right now, you and the audience, five commandments of Jesus Christ, would you be able to? We must teach our lay people to be able to articulate the good news of Jesus Christ. In particular, his new commandment, love one another as I have loved you. We must present Jesus to the world as the model of love. This is positive news. This is good news. Love of body, love of mind, and most importantly, love of soul. Throughout the Gospels, whenever Jesus defines discipleship, he sets the bar high. Whenever Jesus runs into hypocrisy, he sets the bar high. Jesus gave commandments. He did not give suggestions. There are no excuses to make commandments suggestions, especially the one most commonly used in Canada, I'm busy. Busy is one of my favorite acronyms, B-U-S-Y, being under Satan's yoke. We have no right to lower the bar that our Savior has set for us. Only Satan is happy when we lower the bar. Catholic Christians must begin to live out the good news of Jesus Christ. Only then will the world take notice. Only then will the world take us seriously again. The world will see the fruits of the Spirit in our day-to-day action, and they will ask questions, not about the anti-church, but about the source of our light, Jesus Christ. We are like the moon in the sky that can only reflect the light of the sun. The difference between the moon and in the sky and ourselves as disciples of Jesus is that we are called to be a full moon every single day. This is our calling, to reflect fully the love of Christ every single day. God bless you all.